New at 11 for you tonight, 9 years, no arrests. Tomorrow is the anniversary of a crime that's become an enduring mystery in the Upstate. Who shot down four people at a place called Superbike Motorsports in Spartanburg? Tonight there's enduring hope. You may hold the clue that solves this. News 4's Mike McCormick tonight with a family's fight and an investigator's response to some serious allegations.
I would never imagine when this happened that 9 years later we'd be sitting here wondering who did it.
Tom and Lorraine Lucas lost their son Brian on November 6, 2003. That's the day someone went to Superbike Motorsports in Chesney and shot Lucas, the service manager, Scott Ponder, the owner, his mother Beverly Guy, and mechanic Chris Sherbert. None of them survived.
I believe it was probably some kind of drug relationship.
The Lucases say the previous sheriff's office administration made major mistakes like mixing up blood samples.
Just recently, we were able to get SLED involved. We had to fight like hell to get this done.
A SLED spokesperson says the agency is not officially involved. Spartanburg County investigator Alan Wood, who is part of the original team that responded to the crime scene, says SLED isn't any more involved now than it was originally.
They've been up, they've looked at it, they've sat down and conferred with us about some of the issues regarding the case. And as cops sound off or been another cop's ear on other cases, they've been available for that here more recently.
Wood is also responding to allegations of mistakes in the investigation.
I would think that perhaps, certainly, in the beginning, you could have done something differently that might have gotten a different result. But at the time, to second guess investigators at that point wouldn't necessarily be responsible.
But he says the case is active.
As of today, this very day, I worked two leads that came in by anonymous phone calls.
His hope is that this sketch of a man who posed as a customer just before the killings will help. The Lucases want investigators to look at all possibilities, not just the man in this sketch. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, Spartanburg County.
If you have any information about this crime, call Crime Stoppers. You don't have to give your name. They're at 1-888-CRIME-SC.